Then the God's servant reminded us of our responsibilities as parents. She mentioned some practical things like touching your children, hugging your children, holding their hand, squeezing their shoulder in affirmation. Jesus looked at Jairus' daughter, who was like his own daughters, you know, in spiritually speaking. She held her hand, the word of God says. You know, I want you to make a decision right now. If you are not in the habit of touching your son or daughter, or kissing or hugging your son or daughter, you know, especially when they are in the early teens, when they are in the, when they are 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, when they actually love being touched, and when they don't get your touch, they allow the boyfriend to touch or the girlfriend to touch, and that is so sad. So I decide in God's presence that you will love your children and show your love through your action and through your warm touches. Decide to do that right now. The Holy Spirit is speaking. The Holy Spirit is speaking. He is coming to the homes of several wonderful women, several families here in Hubballi, and he is bringing about a restoration. He is bringing about a rebuilding. There are families which have where they think, the husband and wife think they have no hope. Today, as we pray, as we sit in God's presence, that family is being rebuilt. The tears are being wiped, and a fresh wind of life is born into that family, even as I'm speaking to you. So just yield yourself to the Lord. And